This is Mega Man 3 Dash. Temper your expectations, I guess. I can't. Please get out of the way. Behave yourself. Plays for at least a little bit. Rob says it's easy. I don't know if I trust him, but let's try it anyway. Oh my god, this sprite. Why does he have... Oh god. Okay, this is different. Wait a second. Okay, never mind. For a second there, I couldn't tell if I lost health by sliding, but no, that's not what happened at all. China alert. This is all we ever get anymore, right, Kuja? Okay, at least there's no knockback. At least we get some Sonic music. Glide, eh? Nope, there's definitely no air slide. We'll see if I feel like I'm in the mood for this or not. Right now, we're just kind of trying it out. I mean, the no knockback definitely makes it easy. Yeah, that's what the wings are for? Oh, God. I feel like my failures right now are just me not playing as good as I probably should be. Heck yeah. See a ladder there? I'm not taking it. Wait, one up? Did that just like appear out of nowhere? Oh! What? Oh no! Was that a checkpoint at least? I think it was. They should just make a Mega Man 3 hat called Mega Man 3 China Alert. If I make a Mega Man 3 hat, that's what I'm gonna call it. Oh crap, I thought I would kill it. I want that now. Yay. Well, I should have filled the coil, but probably at the end of the stage. Seems pretty vanilla. The slide feels much shorter. Look at it! Almost used an E-Tank. Oh, I should have used it. How many extra lives did I get? Oh, I still got a net positive. Yeah. Like, this year has been a very slow year for Mega Man hacks. There's been like, what, one or two good Mega Man hacks? Maybe one? Like, Mega Man 2 Back to Basics, I think, was the only good one. Was there any other ones that were good this year? I think last year was kind of a slow year too, wasn't it? There's always like at least like, you know, a few really good Mega Man hacks every year. Although that Rockman 5 TK or whatever that was okay. But that's not new, that was just recently discovered. So it's called Mega Man 3 Dash, and there's a lot of Sonic music. Yay, fast weapon gets. Well, you know that Wood is weak to needle. Are those spikes? Wait, are those ladders? They are ladders. The iframe's short, they're not. Those are definitely spikes. We should try the weapon. Is it the same color? Yes. Oh, wow, look at that. That's different. Jet 4 if I'm not going to use it. Uh-oh. Oh, the wall! How about a different stage? Fun fact, Centaur Man's stage and music are among my favorites of all time. Mega Man 6. Ah! Go down! Go down? I mean, I really don't like the sprite, I will say. Slow slide! There's like two ladders. And no snake. Oh wait, that snake would be on the next screen. Maybe. Wow. Hey, look at me. What the? Damn screen wrap. Oh, hey, look at that. Ah! Durr! They're fast. Yeah, I mean, you know. What can you say? There's some interesting things about it. At least we can say that much. What am I doing? Well, in some ways it's easier. How about how ugly the game is? Crap, it's incomplete. Is that supposed to look like something other than crap? Practice for the Mega Man 2 Randomizer Tournament. It's happening in like a month or two. And I'm in it at least for now. We'll see. There's only like 10 people signed up so far though. That's not great. I need more. It's gonna be Zips Allowed this year, with hidden stage names. So I think the complete opposite from last year. Alright, Kuja. So it's cool, it shows a different color there, but I end up picking the same color every time. Uh, Ah, okay. Yeah, I mean, it's definitely the Dr. Robots first. Wait, this stage doesn't look as ugly. Whoa, that's different. Durr. What? I'm not taking any chances here. Oops. Not enough time. Well, let's try the weapon. What? Disappointing that it shows a different color on the weapon get screen. And then once you actually equip the weapon, it's the same old vanilla colors you've seen a million times. Oh god. Should I use jet? Not yet. I'm actually going for it this time. Alright, next time I'll use jet again. Yes, son. See, that's what messed me up. They can cross the thing. I guess that was always the case. Oh, wait, no, it wasn't. It is new. Ridiculous. What? What? Explain this. I'm not gonna use jet. Ah, that makes sense, Gilgamesh. Maybe it was like one of those drop platforms? Ah, because the slide's shorter. Messes me up. I wonder if they have vanilla weaknesses, or if they have the 8 Robot Master weaknesses. It does look like a Pokeball. What color do we not get? Whoa, that looks a little different. I guess the weapons are, yeah, they are slightly changed, so we do need to check them. Alright. B, don't hit me. Don't knock me in the pit. Bees! What? Yeah. Oh, I see. Give me a break. Spikes. Monkey. Extra lives, oh my god. Oh, and a knee take? Yeah, screw it. We have extra lives at home. Slide, dang it! Oh, hey, look, it's Gemini Man. Oh, that was like one of those stupid warps. Let's make a save state here. No. Oop, wrong save state. There we go. In case you want to take a shortcut. Why do these Chinese hacks always put a warp right there? I probably could have slid under that. I don't have any weaknesses for this guy yet. I don't have top or shadow. But I have E-tanks. Yeah, I mean, I don't think I've ever seen that before, Pooja. Like, putting the Gemini Proto Man in any other stage. Whoa. going here without the Rush Marine. Huh. Whoa, I pressed up and it went down. Pressed down and it went up. Okay. Wait, hang on. I have 5 E-tanks. It probably caps at 5, which is interesting. Let's make sure. It does. Okay. How about lives? Do they cap at 9, I wonder? Because in a lot of these hacks, they don't. They cap much higher, if you can believe that. Oh no. Ah, of course. Oh my god, so many drops. Stop it. Am I alive? Nope, no cap. For real, for real. Oh, where do I go? That's a ladder? Whoa. What a tease. Why is it flashing? Is it a spike? Should I trust it? Penguin? Oh! Yeah, I mean, it's kind of memorable. It's not a bad time, necessarily. It's easier than vanilla in a lot of ways, except for that damn Top Man stage. Which we'll see if we even feel like playing that again today. Although it's partly a question of whether or not we have time for it. I don't know how much time I have, like I said. I might have to stop at any time. Uh-oh. Nope, that was the ceiling. If this hurts me, I swear to God. Okay, it doesn't. Excuse me. I might actually need an E-tank for this fight, because it's Flashman probably in the vanilla room. And I don't have Gemini laser, because you get it from here. What was his other weakness again? I think he had another one. Was it Needle Cannon or something? Or maybe Shadow Blade? It's just a damage race, isn't it? Oh, it can hit me twice? Shit. Screw it. This is stupid. I was hoping not to have to use an E-tank for this whole playthrough, but that was even dumber than the Quick Man fight. The Quick Man fight was just vanilla. Cool colors that I'll never get to see again. I said they put so much work into the weapon get screen. At least I got the whistle right. Yeah, at least the music sounds good. The music horn's kind of impressive, actually. No checkpoint. Something's about this hack are indeed very dumb. What? Wait, did I test the weapon yet? Cool. What? What even was that? Was it a spike? It's a spike! So wait, can I just not touch that at all? Wait a second, I'm confused. What hurts? Is it like the bottom of those platforms that hurts? I think maybe. Spikes here. Can't fool me. Uh-oh. There's a problem. Fool me thrice. Wow. We don't see a whole lot of that, do we? Hang on, actually. I wonder. Yeah, that's not necessary. Yeah, this is dumb. I didn't need an E-tank or a weapon. Magnet. pretty cool Metal Man portrait. Oh, empty room. Woo! Alright, how about the weapon? It's just magnet. Too old for this crap. Uh-oh. Here, boy. Boss, huh? Maybe we should have saved Hard Man for second to last and just skipped Top Man altogether. Let's check the weapon though. Oh, okay. Oh my god, made it past the first screen. Tempting, but no. Wait, do I have to go down that way? No, that would probably require me to kill myself. I should have damage boosted and got the whatever. Oh, it didn't waste. So I think it's infinite ammo, or close. Don't kill the cat. Doesn't hurt me. Please. Probably could have farmed health there. At least we're at the end of the stage for once. Once and for all. Look at that gate. Uh-oh. Alright, let's see, do they have vanilla weaknesses? Yes. Screw it. Okay, now I understand. Won't happen again. Yes. Now, huh?